This is the story of a country girl back in town from her country house. She came to me with her muddy boots. She destroyed all my carpets.